We celebrate before thee today the birth of an earthly boy.